Google apologizes for displaying Kannada as the ugliest language in India in a search result. After internet users and politicians express their displeasure with Google for returning Kannada as the result for the search phrase ugliest language in India. Google India apologized for causing any misunderstanding or hurting any sentiments and stated that causing any misunderstanding or hurting any sentiments. Google India issued the same apologies in Kannada. The search result has been removed as well.